Okay, hello everyone. Welcome back to Armor Core to another age. I am SIMSteven, also known as Miss Fenrel, also known as I am getting sick. Alright, so it's practically family tradition at this point, but it's kind of like whenever I visit family or family visits us, essentially somebody's gonna get sick eventually, and I can already tell I've got it in me today, so I am going to try and get the rest of this LP done before things go to hell and back with my voice and my nose. And I can already tell my nose is already taking a big hit because I've been blowing snot out of it for all morning. And my voice hasn't gone to hell yet, but it probably will very soon. So while I still have a voice to speak with, let's do the rest of Armored Core 2 Another Age. So I may just be quiet for the most part, because I've been having some really bad coughing fits throughout this morning, and that leads to a lot of mucus coming up at the same time, so this may be another silent episode, or mostly silent episode, so for the sake of your ears and mine, let's just do some missions, and well, meet up with you when we're done with all these. Because all we really have to do left today is complete the Arkot Ocean and the Islet City, but we don't have any missions here. But we haven't beaten all of them because it's still green. So, just finish up the Arkot Ocean and then Islet City. And then I predict that we're going to need to save Rapture, the final mission, for next time. So, expect me to put out a video. Or at least I'm going to try to put out a video today and Wednesday. And no promises on Persona this week, but the likelihood of me putting something up on Friday is slim to none, since this LP should be over by then. And, well, we're not going to do 3 days worth of Persona this week, since I have a feeling I'm not even going to have a voice by tomorrow. So, let's go, let's defend the ocean base. And then after that, it's of course the transport plane. And once again, I've got all the hidden parts at this point. So the only quote-unquote hidden parts are the ones that you get from completing each region of the world. So that is pretty much all we need to do left to get the remaining 11% of our total completion. So let's get things going.
According to the latest satellite imagery, a large aircraft carrier is en route to our base in the Arkot Ocean. Its origin remains unknown. The area bordering the base is a protected natural habitat, and the current consensus is that the carrier has been sent in retaliation for our attacks on trespassers. The willful violation of our borders will not be tolerated. Defend the base and eliminate the threat posed by the carrier. The base's gun batteries are necessary for its defense. Prevent their destruction at all costs. We'll take over once your part in the mission is complete.
We've never heard this narrator before. Probably won't hear much of him in the future either way. This is like the last area we gotta go to. But either way, one other thing, just to kind of make a note here before we begin. There may be awkward pauses during missions. I may end up pausing during the middle of a mission just to blow my nose out good. But hopefully I'll be able to use some clever editing to make those almost non-existent in the final cut of this video. So, let's get things going.
Main system, engaging combat mode.
Enemy aircraft carrier detected. Defend the base and neutralize the carrier.
Enemy take over from here. Good work, Raven.
Mission objective achieved. System switched to normal mode.
Oh, and before I forget, I did make a few changes to my scene, not too many. We'll go into detail right now while we're in between missions. So, off screen, I changed my head to a lighter weight one, a cooler looking one of the two that we got recently, just so I could give myself a blade arm. I don't think I can fit the moonlight on right now because it makes me go overweight. But I picked this one instead since I don't think I'll be getting to close range with anything since we're going to be doing naval battles right now. So I picked that, and of course, since we're in the Arkot Ocean and there's going to be a lot of water, I've decided to go with hover legs still since we kind of did that in the last episode as well. Anyways, let's get on with the next mission after I save.
Construction of our latest airborne transport has just been completed, and we're ready to begin testing. The primary goal is to explore alternate transport routes. Our second objective is to optimize the plane's AI control system. We're concerned that certain groups will see this as an opportunity to launch an attack. The transport will be most vulnerable during the AI optimization portion of the test, and will not be able to defend itself during this time. We request that you escort the transport during its trial run. Be sure to stay alert, especially once the AI optimization testing begins.
Main system, engaging combat mode.
Enemy forces detected. Commence your attack.
AI optimization complete. Raven, return at once. You've done well. Let's get out of here.
Mission objective achieved. System switched to normal mode.
The objective of this mission is the destruction of two Balena transport ships located in the Algo Sea. The ships are currently within our territory, and Balena is aware of this. Their ships routinely trespass here, and it's time that we taught them a lesson. Their transgressions will be ignored no longer. As I mentioned, Balena is fully aware that being in these waters could lead to an attack. Whatever preparations they've made for this contingency cannot be allowed to succeed. Good luck.
Main system, engaging combat mode.
The targets are requesting support. Commence your attack.
Government fleet patrolling Shu Sea must be eliminated. They've blockaded all shipping routes and are interfering with our ability to procure much-needed supplies. Their fleet consists of an aircraft carrier and several battle cruisers. A submarine will be used as a springboard from which you can launch an attack and decimate the fleet. Foggy conditions and poor visibility are expected to coincide with our attack. This will increase the difficulty of the mission, but should allow us to approach undetected. Your AC cannot be recovered if it falls into the water. Maneuver with care.
Main system, engaging combat mode.
Thank you. Location of all targets confirmed.
Report. Mission objective achieved. System switched to normal mode.
Have just issued a warning indicating their intention to attack our new airborne transports. According to them, they'll be initiating hostilities because we've ignored their warnings about monopolizing major air routes. Our company has done nothing wrong, and we're not about to start taking orders from the Indies. The transport operations will continue as planned. Normally, a squadron of fighter planes would be on hand to act as escorts during the entire trip. But due to the extended flight range of the new transports, this is impossible. A small window exists when the transports are between escorts. This period of time is when we can expect the Indies to launch their attack. Since they've warned us, the Indies are most likely coming in force. Please watch over the transports until they can meet up with their destination escorts.
System. Engaging combat mode.
Enemy forces detected. Tactical work, Raven. Heavy fire, Raven, do something! Raven, do something! Up escort. It looks like we're gonna be okay. Thanks for your help, Raven.
Mission objective achieved. System switched to normal mode.
Oh man, I hate that last mission, and I remember that one as well. Anyways, missiles, as well as if you can get a clean shot with the Karasawa or some other straight-firing weapon, then go ahead and use it. But wasn't there supposed to be some kind of hand missile launcher as well that goes in the right hand? I don't think we've even seen that up to this point. It's probably one of the last hidden parts we can possibly get. Let me guess, we'll get it from this one, right? No, we're not done yet. Oh, wow. The Arkot Ocean has a lot of missions. 9, in fact. And you know what? I was thinking that 7th mission that we just did was going to be the last one. But apparently not. We do have one more left here in the Islet City, however. So we're probably going to have to clean up these last 3 missions first before going to Rapture and finishing the last mission of the game. So, yeah, we're gonna finish Arkot Ocean first, next episode, because I've had enough for today. Well, I'm gonna actually do the other episode right after I have some lunch. I'm gonna hopefully have some chicken noodle soup in the cupboard, but I don't know if we do. So, I guess for now, we're going to sign off and say, this is SIMSteven, also known as Mr. Fenral. Also, I'm going back and putting my other stuff back on my AC because that airborne mission is a pain in the ass to beat if you don't have missiles just to help you out in that mission. So, Pulsekin, where are you? I kind of like you. There you are. Let's take that along with us and finish up Arkot tomorrow or next time. Anyways, bye.